I'm back this time with the correct items for a real play date in a city creek. This is a spot I wanted to come swish, and then I decided not to because I did not have my gloves. And then I realized it would be really nice to have a flat shovel, and if it works out well, I'm going to cut that thing about right there. But I see something. First, it may not come out. That almost counts, doesn't it? And I brought my gloves this time. But first I decided, let's look right here before we move upstream in the spot where I can actually use a shovel. Because there may be something we need to see, right? See or get. This. I just don't know if there's enough light in there to start shoveling. So let's go. Hang on, there's something right there. Look at that. There's a file. Yeah, maybe I should bring a magnet here one day. It's a little bit of a haul from the base camp, but actually my magnet is here. It's just in my wagon. So I'm going to stop moving. I'm going to pick up everything I see. I see that. Oh my goodness, there's so much more here that I never knew was here. I really want to get that out. What is that thing? That's not what I thought it was. There's so much in here. Okay, let's get our stuff and do what we came here for. It's tough to stay focused when you can't stay focused. That is a hotel room key, I guess. Who will harvest it? Since we like keys and cards, right?
Right.
What happens when you work your fingers to the bone? What do you get? I just about fell down. Trying to be all funny. Ha ha. Now there was a spot I wanted to switch, and this shovel may not work at all. As a matter of fact, I don't think it will, because I'm not sure I'm going to be spending all the time it's going to take to lay upside down and do this. So what I will do, after I pick that up, look at that. What are they doing? Let's take your glasses off. That looks really old, doesn't it? Sheesh, if that was all I'd find, I'd be happy. Feels like it's made of lead. This lady's playing a piano. This lady's playing the a loom. Not a loom. What is it called? You know, just harp thingy. I don't know what it's called. That's awesome, isn't it?
What is it?
Okay, let's go. We gotta go into here. This is where I need to be digging then, right? I'm getting really distracted because now I want to switch right here. I want to see everything that's fallen over and stopped right here. Yeah, let's do that. Let me put my... What is that? Need your glasses back on. And maybe not, huh? Yeah, it kind of helps. A little bit. We need to... move this rock. The switch right there. I told myself I was not going to be on my hands and knees swishing today. And myself said, don't tell me what to do. So, yeah, right here. I don't know. Let me think. I'll turn the camera off while I think. Okay, I put the big rock up there so I have something to sit on. This may be a little more bearable today. But I got to flipping stuff around. I saw something shiny already. And now it's gone. You know what that is? I believe that is part of a wood plane. But I don't know. Where'd that shiny thing go? I need to let it clear out. I'm telling you, I saw something shiny. Ah, there it is. Oh, it's a radio knob. It says AM on it. No, it says 8 AM. So it's not a radio knob. It is something off a timer. That'll be our sitting spot. I kind of want this route gone. The hard part here is you can't really see real well underwater yet. And I want to see underwater yet. Let me clean up the area a little more. Okay, I kind of figured it out. I'm gonna put some rocks right here to slow the flow down in this area. And that works. I can kind of see the bottom better. But I need a couple more. Oh yeah, this is working much better. Still got a lot of flow right here. It's like building a small dang. Working, huh? But I can't leave it because look, you can see now. So we'll just bring everything down here up top and then look at it. And it's still kind of tough. I need to actually mount the camera somewhere. We need a little water, but that's about enough. I should have gotten into a job in building dangs.
Let's just try this a couple minutes, then we'll move on if we have to. I just want to see what is right around here. I'm not at the bottom yet. Yep, there's stuff just laying on top, like that cool little lead looking emblem. I need a channel. There's coins in here. They're going to be near the bottom, because they get in there and they go rant, 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 all the way to the bottom. That gets all the finer stuff out, so then you can kind of see. I don't see any coins. Let's go a little deeper. Let's go down 60 years. And this thing is usually, I mean, it has water in it, but it's usually not running this much. We've just got a pretty good bit of rain, so this is probably pretty clean. Probably cleaner than most swimming pools. It's interesting how people want the pH so perfect in their swimming pool. They balance it with all these chemicals. Yeah, they go in and drink water out of their tap. Probably nowhere near as balanced. That's just a thought. That's a few years deep. I'm really surprised we haven't found any coins yet. Oh yeah, here's a big rock. Hey, what is that? That's rough. Our hill is getting too high for the water to move. I know it's better when you're underwater. That rock may not move. I mean, if I was a silver something, I would fall over the side right here, wouldn't you? And just go straight down. I wouldn't go for a further swim. See, the fish downstream are like this. They're probably not any at all right here. Let's let it totally clear up for a second. I feel that a little too much coming out right here. Let's break it down a little bit. Oh yeah, this is working. There. I don't know, a piece of a blender maybe. I do not see any coins at all. Oh, there's the rock I wanted to get out finally. I need this gone. See, because when it's gone, I can almost see the bottom. I can see if there was a coin in there anyway. And if I put you underwater, some of you don't holler loud enough for me to really find a coin.
I'm trying to move this rock. It's coming up. It's a big one.
Sometimes if you swish around them, all the little stuff gets out of the way so you can get your fingers under it.
I'm getting a little disappointed there are no coins.
And we found them in here before. In the cracks. Wait a minute, is that one? No, it's not a coin. Coins aren't shaped like that, no. Okay, so. I really need all this gone.
We were at a restaurant after church today. And then after that, everybody had to go their separate ways to practice with friends or something. So I said, well, I'm going to take a cruise here. So that gave me about 3 hours. It's roughly in 45 minutes drive here. Maybe a little further, I don't know. So I don't have a lot of time. But the point of the story is, there's something shiny. There was a truck of, or a carload of, busload of Boy Scouts that pulled up. And I was in the Scouts for a little while when I was a kid. Maybe a few days. I don't remember much about it. Except for the fact my uniform didn't fit. And that's what I'm about to bring up. Why do Boy Scouts never, I can't say that. Why don't their uniforms fit? Why don't they fix their collars? All kind of stuff. I want to like get, I mean, if I had a Boy Scout group, first thing I do when I get off the bus, I don't care how they work. Goodness gracious, that's a big old rock. That's all right, guys. Fix your collars. We're going in a restaurant. Fix your collars. Pull your pants down a little bit. They don't have to be pulled up to your chest. Stand up straight, comb your hair, just the basics. And it appears that a lot of scout troops don't do that. It's like they, I don't know, I can't figure it out. Now they can tie a rope and they know a lot about nature and, you know, their survival skills and stuff like that. And that's all awesome things. And maybe it's just Alabama. I don't know, I could be totally wrong. And you might be getting offended right now if you are. I apologize. But surely some of you know what I mean. We're not finding anything. Alright, I turned the camera off for a little while. Feel it totally settled. Now let's block this. I think I see a green piece of slag. Maybe.
It is. Look at that. That one almost looks like a whatever green rocks are. Are they emeralds? Oh, that's cool, doesn't it?
But we want coins.
I almost created a nice swishing spot to get the camera under. but my drain up here is not functioning well. There it goes. There are no horns in there. Nothing, huh? Yeah, that helps. I won't do this much longer. It doesn't appear to be working out. Okay, that didn't work out.
Let's go. Let's go to another spot. Let's rebuild the this area. So there's no evidence. There.
I did pick up another piece of slag while the camera was off. I'll take my AM radio knob too. I'll leave the shovel right here and get our stuff and go. Well, I'll move this up here. I spread this a little bit already, but I thought we'd just peek and just see if anything just pops out. I didn't have my gloves last time we came here, so I didn't get a chance to really shop around. And there might be just a coin laying around, waiting on me. Where was I gonna go? We were here together. My glasses are just about to fall in my pocket. See, this could be a potentially good swishing spot. There's a little bit of flow, but not a lot. So what? I don't know, I gotta make up my mind on it. I'm running way behind. This is a definite upside down swishing spot. Jump around. So you can't stand here long. So we're gonna get out. Oh my goodness, I hate it when that happens. Why don't you put a strap on him, you won't jump in the water. Well, I was going to, but I forgot. My pants and my shorts are plastic. You know, everything's plastic nowadays. So I wonder where this pipe comes from. So do you think there's a coin in here? What do you think? You think there's gonna be one in there? Yeah, I want to know too, don't you? Let's move the big stuff, the snakes, and all the animals. Might have to get on the other side. Swishing upside down. What do you think? Corn or no corn? Should be one, right? Let's just scoop all that out. No coins. Let's start down here. I
The water's coming back over here is the problem. But I don't see any coins in there. I do see a fish, a little tiny fish. No coins. I just hate to stop. Okay, let's go find another spot. There's more. There will be a coin in here. You think so? It's gonna be hard to get everything swished. That feels good. You put your knee on the concrete. Feels good. Oh, what is that? That is lead. That is an interesting cap, isn't it? Looks like it's got a little sundial on it. Now that's cool. That's cooler than a coin. Cletus? Okay, now we need to clean out. So we'll come back to this in a second. That is cool. Words. Words are good. There's a piece of lead, listen. Lead. Steel. We went right here. Oh, I'm gonna slip and I'm gonna crash. We might have to just look in here. Looks like there's a lot of lead in there. Lead. Lead. Those look like tire leads, don't they? Like they've just been down here a while and you definitely want semi-puncture proof gloves. We need to put our glasses on. Believe it or not, it gets the ripples out. It helped me. Let me put yours on. I think I see a coin in there. I can't tell. Oh, I just put my finger on there, didn't I? There, can you see any better? And there's water. Hang on a second. Okay, now. I thought I saw a coin in there, but I do see a coin. The fish are running back and forth. Is a library scent. We'll put it with our lead. Pow. Yeah, that's definitely old car weight. You can see where the steel clip went over it. Let me get my gloves back on. I'm swish-alicious again. You gotta get the big toys out. There's another coin, I think. I think. It is. It is. I can't get it out. Oh, it looks like another library, though. It is. There's another one. See, I can't get the water to stop. See, if there's simple library scents in here. There's a couple right there. Man, I can't see. I made one move. I swished it. And it readjusted its position. Library. Oh, it is a library. There's another one. It's too deep. There's another one. That looks like a dime. Oh my goodness, I can't get them out. Okay. Let's go over here to the different spot. What is that? I hear the bells are ringing. This is where I wish I'd brought my magnet. Although there's a lot of lead. I need somewhere to sit down too. That's not important right now. See, everything's kind of stuck together, but if you swish it, it'll loosen it up. And it did. So now you can get that piece of lead out and all the nails. Oh, there's a big rock. That's good. There's two coins. Look. See them right there? I gotta sit down. I'm getting too young for this. Two coins right there. You see them? Where's my little digger thingy? Hey, there's one little fish went up in there. What is that? Well, that looks old, doesn't it? Oh, there's a good digger. Two coins. They're stuck together. I gotta move the handle, sorry. I haven't learned the fine art of man. Why is your camera so loud? That has been in there so long, there's not much left. We're gonna have to really investigate that. Now you, come on over here. Come on. Jilly, hand me the pliers. We got a tough one here. I don't wanna scratch it. too late. I was working with an oral surgeon once in the hospital. Oh, there it goes. I don't know if it's Korea or Japan. Oh, that's a common library. So cool when I see it now. It's interesting how you can see it from afar, but you can't from a close. What is that? And this guy had a impacted wisdom tooth, was having problems. I may have told y'all this story. When I told the dentist, I said, man, don't make a big bloody mess. I don't like that. Of course, guess what he did? Intentionally. But we were in the Navy. There was nothing. Nothing they could do. I was hoping those two coins would be really old. See, we don't have a stream of water through here, so not a lot to, it's hard to get stuff out of the way. You ever go out in town and just sit down in one of these? Do it. Hey, little ant. I would save you, but you would bite me, wouldn't you? This is a good spot for lead. It is tire lead. I saw the sign. I guess this is where you dump your tire lead. It looks like a bullet. It is. It is a 2-2. Actually, it is a 22. See, I'll take the I'll dry that out. Let's do this. You want to do a test? We'll dry that bullet out. Remember, it's got a little green on it. I'll put it in my little single-shot bolt-action 22 and see if it'll fire. That's like between a short and a long. So we found bullets in the cracks, coins in the cracks, lead in the cracks. Okay, come on. We need a clean playground. I see a coin. You see it down there? That thing got poured in here with a con. Oh, no, it didn't. I got it. Oh, it's a library. Goodness gracious. Peeps, throw some nice coins in the creek. I have to sit up every now and then because my person gets stuck on bent. Life feels stupid. I can't get that out. Ooh, what is that? I thought it was another bullet. I thought I saw another coin too, did you? You want to go to another spot? I'm just confident there's some fun toys in here to harvest. Maybe not. I see a snap ring. That's it. I think we're almost at the bottom. Let's go find another one. You want to? I want to get the other coins out of here, but I couldn't see them. Let's consolidate our pile of uselessness. 22. It may be a 32. I gotta start doing some back exercises. You know, in one and two and one and two kind of stuff. Oh, let's check this out now that we've switched the day outside of it. So that's what we got so far. Yes, there's that coin. I can see it good now. Look at that ant biting me. It's a tiny thing, but it packs a... I can't get it flipped. Oh, it's a library. I'm convinced I'm finding all these library scents to encourage children to go to the library. It's interesting how the fish get in those little tiny cracks, you know? Now they're going under my boots. What's this? You better come out of there, you're gonna get squishy. Let's go to the next one. Well, now that the water's settled, let's go back over here. This is slick. Alright, we're gonna peek here one more time. Then we're moving up. Am I even recording? We're moving upstream. Do you see anything we missed? Had a couple pieces of lead. Let's go. You know what we ought to take with us? That. The harvester. Let's go. Okay, here's a spot. But it's smooth. Yeah, I've been here with me before. Okay, here's a little spot. Let's check this out. You want to?
Yeah, me too.
Well, you look first. I started to go straight up swish the list, didn't I? Salamander. I thought that was a snake. Come here, little fella. I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna say hey. He's hiding right there. See him? She could be a she. I don't know. There are a lot of worms in these cracks. Like earthen worms. Not earthen worms, but worms. There's another bullet. Little salamander. I freaked it out. Didn't have anywhere to go. Look. I'm gonna leave it alone. Let's go, let's move upstream. I'm almost done. Not really, I'm having fun. Like I said, it's probably 45 minutes or an hour drive back. And I've got to cut grass till the sun sets. And then more, and then more, and then more, and then more. Are you looking? Are you recording? Yep, you are. Let's go. I don't know if you remember, but last time we came here, there was so much green, you couldn't really play the game. I guess I just have to get it all out, because I can't. Oh my goodness, look at that. That is a canadle. That's okay. I thought these gloves were safe for the person. Alright, let's see if this clears out and we'll look. This is pretty obvious. There are no coins. That's not a coin, is it? No. I don't think. Maybe we better check it a little closer. Are you a coin or are you a piece of lead? Oh, you're a piece of lead. Are you a needle? Oh, you're lead from a battery. No coins. We're gonna take our toy and move up again. Oh, this is the spot I really wanted to get in. I forgot. Remember, you couldn't even see this. There was so much green. Knife. It's not a knife. Now that I get. I got a lead. I want to sit down here with the ants. That thing went in my hand. That's really not cool. Oh, I see a coin right there. You see it? I just like it never come out or coin. That is not a penny either. Oh my goodness, please come out of there. Okay, we'll get back to that. Let's get some of this stuff out of the way. Copper. Lead. There's a coin. There's a coin in there, right there. I can't see real well either. So. Okay, we get the coin and the lead at the same time. Let's see if it happens. Yeah, it's in a piece of plastic. Here's our lid. That's a library. I see another coin. It wants to come out.
Jelly bean, hemostats. That is another library. I gotta get that corn out. It's bigger. I'm turning it. Oh, I think I'm burying it even more. I wanna find one. Oh, it's moving. Yes. Ah, it's a case quarter. It is a case quarter. Get out. I can't get it. And I dropped my special. It's not silver. Okay, now the question is, somebody scratched it up. It's not even that old. It's got the modern wash face on it. I'll put it right there. Everything here is supposed to be old. Nobody loses new stuff. I'm just grabbing stuff. Copper and lead. Let's get all the rinky-dink stuff out of there. I'm trying not to move you around so much. It's just, it's tough. Let's get a little magic wand here. Over there where the fish are. So I guess what you gotta find out is, when was I'm gonna put all your rocks back, little fishies, don't worry. When was this bridge built? I mean, what's the thing, huh? You know, that's the question. It's gonna take a few minutes to clear up, so we will look. Maybe not. I'm thinking. I swished without you for a second there. Picked up a few pieces of lead. See, I can't see down in there at all. Or I would get in there. Surely this isn't the end.
see, there's a couple things there that look coin-ish. Now that's a knockout, I think. It's not even that. It is the end to a U-joint. I need that thing out of there, and it's not coming out. Hey, that's a pull tab. That's not a pull tab, that's a ring. That's a ring, that's not a pull tab. Look at that. That's going home material. No way. I can't tell the difference in a plastic. It's not plastic. I mean, real gold, fake gold. Can you tell? Yeah, I don't think it's the real material. I thought it was a pull tab. Look at it. Don't look like a pull tab. Can y'all hear me? Okay, it doesn't fit. That's awesome, isn't it? Look at that, spiders on the side. That is amazing. You want to look at it again? Me too. It's got a stone right there. It's got a stone right there. It's got a stone on the side right there. Stone right there. Got an animal arm. Got a big stone in the middle. You know, I would think if that was plastic, it would be all dulled out, right? But it could be glass. That is awesome. Is my camera? Yeah, I'm recording. Can't replicate that. That hurt right there. Look at the veins are coming out because my person is straining. I may stop now. Let's stop. Don't worry about that. It's supposed to look like that. I cannot wait to tell my bride I found a ring. Look at all the ants. I like lead. I got a pretty substantial, I got a pretty substantial bucket of lead. That is a brass bolt. What is that? It's just hard to leave. Tonight is very clear. Oh, wrong Chicago song. Look at that. Ooh, where'd it go? That's something I want to get out of there. Because my finger's playing here. That was a pin. You're going to stick a needle in your finger. I know. Okay, let's go. I'm getting greedy now. That's what I want to get out. What is that? Oh, goodness. That's what I want to get out. What is that? It's a piece of lead with a thingy on it. Oh, there's another piece of lead I missed. Why don't you take that piece of copper? I got so many buckets of copper. Lead's heavier. Oh, there's that coin. How did I miss that? You hear me grunting? I can't get it. And you can dance for inspiration. Let's just take this piece of lead and call it a day. Come on. See it ring? Isn't that awesome? Okay, I'll meet you at the man purse. This is a spot we did before. I decided to stop, peek one more time. Now that everything's kind of settled. I see lead. Let me go across. Whoa. Husband crashed again. So what is that? Okay, there's our other pile. Little fish just tickle my fancy. I thought I saw a coin. I do see a coin. Lead is... I can't get it out. I need a clavos, please. I can't get it out. Okay. What are you doing with all that? What you doing there? What you doing there? Then I crack myself up. Y'all know what that's from? I'm ashamed to even do that. I hope you don't know what show that's from. What you doing there? What you doing there? Holy smokes, I need to start punching the air. What you doing there? Let's go. We didn't find anything down here, remember that? Nothing. Oh my goodness. What did I drop? I'm gonna drop that. I'm gonna put that. Maybe there's another one. Hole in that pocket. Now I've gotta get down on my lower person, get a lower face height, and get under here. You want to wrap up? Yeah, me too. We got a file, a fork, a faux five foam. We got some lead, two emeralds. I'm just kidding, slag. Oh, nitty. That's from another day. That's from another day. I have erred. The dry pennies and all these case quarters are from a metal detecting trip. That was from today. You can see the differences. Water case, dirt case. That's just in case. Water case. Then the rest we found was lead, stuff like that. What do you think, 32? A little bit bigger than a 22. I don't have a 32 pistol. We forgot the gem of them all. Yeah, I think it's plated. Does it have words upon it? Okay. Hey, thanks for watching my videos so much. I know what you're thinking. Did you have to let it linger? That was in there. That's one of the first things we picked up. That is made of lead. And that is a person playing the... I guess that could be a piano. That is neat, isn't it? Let's get close. That could be our screen capture, our thumbnail, our photo of the moment, the one that brings you all to visit. If not, If you came here and you're mad and you're disappointed, leave a thumbs down and a nasty comment, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching my videos. I'm back at the base camp. I want to show you the tomatoes. They're jamming. They're about 4.5 feet tall or so. And the cucumbers are slowly making their way up. They'll be over the top eventually. But look, I got my brow to check this thing out. Is she ready? What does it say?
It says CZ.
Oh, that's okay. Carmen Zuliska Malacca.
But then when I get over here on this side, it says 925.
Isn't that awesome?
Huh? It's missing some stuff on that side, but it's cool.
There was a stone going on that side?
I think so.
Yeah, I believe those are just little rocks from the creek.
Oh.
So that's not a diamond. I thought I was going to be able to give you a girl's best friend. Who's your best friend?
You are.
Love you. Thanks for watching my videos.